Yes, sir, we got another one. We got another, what is this, the third Drake and Lil Baby song? Yeah. This is definitely the third Drake and Lil Baby song. Every Drake and Lil Baby song has been fire. Who beautiful, but I love me a threesome. Dear my dilly, is she my little secret? I already know, bruh. Brand new whip, got no keys. Turn on my clothes, no scrolls. B, soon as I not, I already know what's going on. I already know about it going on. We about it. You know what I'm saying? We reacted to Drake Certified Lover, but we had three videos before these. We're going to have some videos after these. Make sure to tune in for those. Don't forget to hit that like, hit that sub, and you know what I'm saying? Hit them noti buttons too. We're going crazy. We almost had 1K. We almost monetized. You know what I'm saying? Then we're going to be at a, then we're going to be at 10K, then 20K, then 50K, then 100K, then a damn million. You know what I'm saying? We're going crazy. Let's get into the video, man.
Doing what I'm supposed to. Why you acting brand new? Girl, I want the old you. All these hoes in my DM, but somehow I chose you. I could tell that something's wrong. Girl, you know I know you.
I'm back, baby, with love, and... It's crazy too, because this is a beat that Lil Baby could go crazy on, but I feel like he's still gonna switch it up though. And I'm loving the way he's flowing it right now too.
Think you're trying to block me on a fadeaway. I've been on that shit, I only vibe with a payday. Say you go that way, I guess we both go the same way. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, where we both from. Hey, and you just got to Miami, need hotel rooms. Niggas told you that they love you, but they fell through. So you shot 42, cause you, and you throwing on that dress, cause it's see through. Yeah, talking of the shit that you done been through. Texting me and say I need to see you. I don't know. I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't know.
I love when Drake does that shit, bro. I love when he does that shit, bro. When he like he just like, I don't know. Like, hold on, look.
I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't know.
That singing shit, my nigga, that. I know. Oh, that's just so fire.
I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't know. Staying in your dress, cause it's
the. She went off the vocals. You heard that, bro. Yo, hold on.
I might come, I might go, I don't know. Staying in your dress, cause it's
the. I don't know. Ooh,
wee. See you through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Say that you a lesbian girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Hey, well, girls want girls.
If there's gonna be a B switch, it's gonna be right about now.
Girls want girls where I'm from.
Man, he had a, every time it's been a B switch, the tone of the song goes down a little bit and then it just switches. Yo, and the craziest thing about me is I didn't always even like Lil Baby. But this year, bro, last year too, I started listening to him a little more. But this year, though, I don't know who this nigga sacrificed, bro. But God damn, this nigga been killing the fucking game. Like, what the fuck? Like, yo, I don't know how to explain it, but this nigga and him and Lil Durk, bro, both of them have just been going stupid.
Cool with all the owners, they love me. So they gonna let us in and bring all of your peers and look better with more people.
Like, I love his flow now, bro. Like, I've learned to love his flow. I learned to love his voice. Like, I honestly, I'm starting to really love Lil Baby. You know what I'm saying? Yo, that shit is fire. I might come, I might go, I don't know. We said go, not. He said go. My fault. Staring at your dress cause it's see-through. See-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian girl, me too. Me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Hey, yeah, girls want girls where I'm from. This definitely my favorite song so far. It was the one before, I think it was FSU, but this one took the cake. I ain't gonna lie, this one definitely took the cake on that one. No cap.